Kader Khan, the legendary actor who died at the age of 81 years on 31st of December in Canada, has left many of his fans in complete shock. His cousin, who was admitted to a Canadian hospital, suffered from progressive supranuclear palsy, a degenerative disease that causes loss of balance, difficulty in walking, and dementia. Now just let Sarfraz talk about how his father was ignored by the film industry. Sarfraz said, "It is the way the Indian film industry has become now. There are too many fragmented camps and loyalties. The out of sight, out of mind mentality can't be helped. My father always told us, his sons, not to accept anything from anybody, and we grew up with the belief that one must do what is required in life and expect nothing in return." With that, few pictures of Kader's funeral came out. Yes, Kader, born in Kabul, Afghanistan on 22nd October, Kader was known for his impeccable comic timing and his unparalleled work as an actor and a writer in several films. Not just that, he has been part of numerous blockbusters including Bol Raha Tha Bol, Khoon Bhari Maang, Main Khiladi Tu Anaadi, Judwa, Bibi Ho To Aisi, Dulhe Raja and Haseena Maan Jayegi. For more updates, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's a Suggest Report from Next Unfold.